Well, in the wake of the recent police shootings across the country, many in the local community have stepped forward to show their support for the men and women in blue in small but thoughtful ways.
Being a police officer is far from a cakewalk, but for one member of the community, this gesture of kindness made the day a tad sweeter for the men and women of the Saugerties Police Department. In fact, cards and letters are pouring in following the recent police shootings across the country.
Oh my gosh, more than you could ever imagine. I gotta be honest with you, I was blown away by the support that we received from our community here in Saugerties, both the village and the town, and even the surrounding areas here in Ulster County. We received cards, and we received cookies and cakes and flowers, and I mean, it's tremendous.
It just so happens that this is Blue Wave Shore-to-Shore Police Appreciation Week, a national campaign dreamed up by Jonathan Turco of Suffern to give the men and women in blue a much-needed dose of love, and the wave has caught on all over Ulster County and throughout the Hudson Valley.
Mostly messages on Facebook. Our officers stopping, talking to people, have been approached by people saying, you know, we really appreciate the job that we do, and we do appreciate it. It's a job that we have to do, but the people that right now that really need the support are Dallas and Baton Rouge.
Like other departments across the nation, Kingston Police sent representatives to the recent funerals in Dallas to mourn the deaths of five officers shot by a lone gunman on July 7th. The Baton Rouge shootings, in which three were killed, also have indirectly affected local officers. Sinagra said the outpouring of support is greatly needed at this time.
I'm very seldom lost for words, and I was actually lost for words when people asked me about this, because it is so emotionally touching to realize that the community does care about us. And I always felt that they did, but this just is the icing on the cake, no pun intended.